Hi, I'm Scott Kirshner, Innovation Economy columnist for the Boston Globe.
My name is Joe Allen Black. I'm senior business producer here at Boston.com.
And we're here this afternoon in the studio. We've been huffing caffeine. We've been using this AeroShot Pure Energy product, which is, it says breathable energy anytime, any place. And it's developed by a company in Cambridge, Massachusetts, started by a Harvard professor. They're going to be selling this starting in January of next year. It's $2.99 a pop. It tells you what's inside, which is about 100 milligrams of caffeine, some B vitamins, lime flavor, stevia, which is a natural sweetener. And it says, do not exceed 3 AeroShots per day. We both had like 3 so far. It gets more medicinal every time I do it. Coffee, if you left it alone on the counter for a while and you came back to it an hour, like, yeah, that'd be worse. But this is worse with every puff. This is not going to be part of my morning caffeination routine for sure.
It just keeps getting worse.
Yeah.